All right, man, I'm back again. So, right now, I only got one thing in mind to try. Because really, I done did so much shit, I edited a lot of it out, to be honest. So, what I got in mind right now is I'm going down this long, dark-ass path right here. All right, let me look at the map. I really don't know where the hell else I would go, to be real. Residence point. Or am I supposed to go to all these residence points and then alright, if this don't lead to nothing, then we're gonna try that. I really don't wanna go down here, but I feel like it's gonna be something down here. I ain't worrying about that one bitch. Man, I got my headset volume loud as shit. The fuck going on? See, I knew it was gonna be some bullshit down here. Oh, hell no, not her. Nah. So, is this what they do to keep you from going down there? Or what? I don't know. I have no idea. What the hell am I supposed to do? I don't even see her no more. Maybe I should have ran towards the bitch. Or ran past her, some shit like that. Okay, so it's bringing me back. A little weird. Can't stand this bitch. But I can never kill her though, so I'm gonna leave her alone. I don't even know if you can kill the bitch. My headset volume loud as shit. For real, for real. How you do this shit? I ain't been in this house. Dark as fuck, no. Oh, hell nah. If I ain't had to, I wouldn't have came here. Wait, yeah, I think I did come here one time. See, it'd be the houses you know you fucking up at. That's where everything be at, though. Yeah, I actually have been in here once. Yeah, I've been in here.
What the hell is this doing here?
So that's the one thing I forgot, huh? Hey man, still don't give you the excuse to be kicking doors and shit, man. That shit locked now? Oh, I already know some bullshit finna pop off then. The TV on now? Yeah, something about to fuck up. Oh, hell no. Hell no, I'm stuck in here now. The hell? Told you 10 times already.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview. Please, detective.
That's me.
Yep, me saying Sebastian. Why everything green? Get the fuck out, man. Everything locked now, so I'm stuck in here. Let me reload my shits, man. This guy, what the fuck? But yeah, that low key got me. It got me a little bit. Okay, okay. Come on and let me pull my gun out.
That's what you saw. My story's not gonna change, damn it. It was like hell in there. A whole other world. And this all took place.
Yeah, I saw that bitch.
At the hospital? I just said it.
I saw the bitch.
Can't you understand? I understand that you've been under.
Okay, can't go that way. If I saw that for real, I wouldn't go that way anyway. So this shit from the last game, I guess.
It was just a fever dream. A figment of your imagination. It wasn't a dream. I was inside of a killer's mind. It was as real as you are. That may be. But what good is it to hang on to this version of reality? Perhaps if we disabuse you of this notion, things will go more smoothly for you.
Was he just head shrinking me or? Did he know something I didn't?
Probably did, man. I don't know. Okay, this is pretty much the same building, but like all fucked up now, so. Okay. Alright, let's go see. Let's see what's going on. God, I can't even go in there. Why I'm supposed to go then? Maybe I just gotta pick up something. I don't know. Okay.
You cannot keep me here.
All right, let's. Look, I went the same place that bitch was at on the last part. Yep, definitely is.
I can't be back.
Damn, man. Everything like the last game, huh? You got the borders on the screen and shit like the last game. Well, that's me. I obviously wouldn't shoot myself, but. I was waiting on it. I knew some bullshit about to happen. That's why I ain't getting me. I was waiting on it.
What the hell is going on? Were those just memories?
Red jail, I don't know what that's supposed to do. Damn, buddy knocked the fuck out, man.
What do you want?
Sebastian, are you alright? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw that.
Damn. Finna have a damn heart attack.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. but I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over.
This dude got a flashlight stuck in his chest.
Trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted.
Okay, I'm about to say I hope that one would have won.
Gotta find Lily.
Well, a harpoon and this shit ain't no better than. Never mind. Let's just get the fuck out. God damn, man. Got stretches outside and shit. Scratches. They taking me over here to the trains and shit. I done did this already. When I did this. Oh shit. I meant to throw a bottle. What the fuck? But okay, I'll take it. Shot in the back of shit. Fuck, I missed. He mad, but he don't know where I'm at. Dumbass. But okay, I remember what it was. So, I was in here, but I had to run out because they were trying to kill me. So, I guess I didn't do what I was supposed to do in here. Not completely, I guess. Small as hell.
I can't deal with this. I can't. Shh. Gotta calm down. Can't let it hear me. This train is the only way out of Union. Why isn't it running? Where is everybody?
Is this the same girl I saved in that house? Or what? I don't know. Okay, so did I do what I was supposed to do here or what? Guess so. Alright, last one. Joy glass up. We gonna make it out of chapter 3 on the episode. On this part, I mean. Well, we'll try to. Aw, fuck. Aw, damn, she right there, too. Damn, so I'm gonna have to run all the way around. What the hell does she want? But apparently she can't see so good, so that's good for me. I already know some bullshit about to happen up here. This is what a green motherfucker used to be at. But look though, I done been up here one time before. And they gave me a cutscene and everything, so what the fuck? The fuck else did I miss? Come on, bro. It gotta be nothing, probably. I don't know, probably did everything. Well, I would think so, but I guess not.
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to?
Okay, I don't know how that's gonna help, but... Alright. What? Nah, it won't even let me move. Huh?
What the... Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Where are you?
Okay, bitch, I get it. What the fuck? Oh, hell no. Nope. Don't got no ammo for this shit. I hear whatever the fuck it is. Man, what the fuck? Man. I'm just running into a pile of fucking rocks. Oh, this shit ain't following me. Man, you run out of energy too fast, man. You got places to be. Yeah, get this. It look like you gonna need it. Oh, you can't jump the fence, motherfucker. I'm being careful now. I'm trying to make sure I don't see whatever the fuck that was crawling on the ground.
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Okay, we got tracks. Watch it lead me straight to some bullshit.
Blood. A few days old.
Now they ain't bash her head in. Oh no. Oh no, okay. Fuck. Why'd they show me that bullshit again, though? Like, whatever the hell this thing is crawling on the damn ground. Matter of fact, let's pick this up first. I feel like we're gonna need it. Man, this shit on the lawn tonight. I know she on her own and all, but she can't be running in the bushes and shit. You gotta know that ain't the place to be. Not by yourself.
Footprints. Who do they belong to?
I don't know. Who you think? Okay, what the hell am I supposed to do now? I tracked the footprints to over there, obviously, so...
It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse.
What the fuck?
Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet.
I ain't got no more bottles for it. You don't see me, bitch. Oh, I guess you do. Well, fuck you then. How am I supposed to get in here, though? God damn, bitch. Is that necessary? I don't think it is. The dumbass down. Somebody getting their shit snapped up over there. Okay.
Restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a...
Okay, so I gotta restore power. How the hell I'm gonna do that? Alright, so I actually did more than I thought on it, so I'm actually about to end it, but after this I'm gonna play the next part and find out how we get in here. So alright, that's it for this.